Hey guys, welcome back. Today I'll be showing you how to make a tea coaster using ice cream sticks. All you need to make this tea coaster is some woolen thread, some popsicle sticks, and some white glue. You can also use hot glue. So let's get started. So here is a tea coaster ready. If you guys like this video, please do like, share and subscribe. So guys, see you in the next video. Bye.